Hello there, Jeff Carr today, and today I'm going to cook you one of my favourites. It's called Pad Krapow Moo Kai Dow. So come on, let's get started. Add a little bit of oil to your wok. And then we're going to add one small onion, some garlic, one clove, and a chilli. I'm frying off nicely now. Oh, you can feel the vapours. Oh, excuse me. Then we're going to add the minced pork. Give it a good stir round. Like that. Until it goes brown. Then a tablespoon of fish sauce. Half a tablespoon of dark soy sauce or light soy sauce if you don't want it too salty. Tablespoon of oyster sauce. Half a tablespoonful of sugar. Looking good. Then add some green beans. And at this stage, I just add a little bit of water. Stop it going too dry. You can see the colours there now, they're beautiful, look. Fry it up a little bit more. And now we're going to add the ulapa, which is Thai basil. Now a lot of people use holy basil, some use sweet basil. This is sweet basil, what I could get out of from the market today. So, just give it a little stir round. Nice and juicy. I'll just add a little bit more water. And just let the basil wilt down now. Go. And it's as quick as that. Wow, the smells are fantastic. Okay, well that looks finished now. So what we're going to do is put that to one side. Right, I've cleaned the pan out, just add some oil again. And what we're doing now is the kai dow, which is the egg. One fried egg. Turn the heat up a bit. Won't take long this. There we go, cooking nicely now. That'll be fine because we want the yolk to run into the rice. Quickly plate it up there, and then we're ready to put the dish together. So, here we have it. Little bowl of rice, and add the pad kapow. There, look at that, lovely. And then we add the egg on top of the rice. Typical Thai. Busted the egg already. And there it is. Pad Krapow Moo Kai Dow. Wow, I hope you can see that. Absolutely fantastic. And it didn't take long, did it? Let's have a little taste. Oh. The crunchiness of the green beans, taste of garlic, the chilies, the ulapa, Thai basil. And what happens is, when it gets too hot, you just break the egg, grab some rice, and that cools it down. So there we go, Pad Krapow Moo Kai Dow. Pork with Thai basil, fried egg and rice. Have a go at that, it's really easy to make. And don't forget, if you want to see some more cooking programs, subscribe to my channel, give me a thumbs up, and leave your comments below. I'll see you all soon. Have a happy Sunday from Jeff Carter and his Thailand breakfast. See you soon, and the main thing is, keep smiling.